to another vlog. Currently Sunday, and we woke up late, like 10:40. So I'm putting you there because I'm about to go and find some clothes to get changed. It's currently 12 p.m. We got up. We came down about 11. And then from 11 we have, I'm so unfit, what's this program called, Our Dancing Town, and basically we had to watch on our play because we missed it. It's all about Barnsley, where they get different groups of people who've never danced or they've danced before to come together into a community and do this massive like dance extravaganza kind of thing, and it would just I didn't like, wow. I'm so like, after watching that, I'm like so proud of like from Barnsley, because it's crazy, because like Barnsley people are just like, man, I'm not gonna do a lot and all that stuff, but I'm like, oh my god, that was just on point and it was amazing. I'm so proud that I actually live in Barnsley, because it was really, really good. But like I said, today it's just like a chill day on a Sunday. I'm about to go and get changed, and then I woke up at 3 a.m. With my stomach, like in pain and stuff. So I woke up at 3, went to the toilet, and then I went twice, and then after the second time, it like, I wouldn't say settled, but it was okay. And then I went back to sleep, and then I didn't wake up until like 10:40, so I must have been all late. But yeah, we all woke up like, well, me and my mum woke up at 10:40. I don't know what time Richard got up, because I know he was downstairs before us, but I don't know what time. But yeah, I'm just like, oh my god, it was so proud. I don't think you can watch it now on iPlayer. I'm not 100% sure. But it was just like amazing, and I wanted to cry because of this like woman called Joan, and her husband Ken. Oh my god, so cute, basically. Yeah, and some people were from Horizon, which were like, oh my god, yes. So yeah, I need to go and get changed. I'm gonna probably like wear what I wore yesterday, but it's not like no big deal, is it? It's like a Sunday. Normally I would just like stick around with my PJs, but because my auntie is coming and my nan to show us something, then yeah, good. So I can tell you actually what she's bringing up after I've gotten changed, just purely because I want to get changed before Richard comes upstairs, because I know for a fact he will, because it's Richard. So basically my auntie purchased a, don't know where I'm gonna do my hair, but I mean, she purchased, I don't know when, I think like sometime this week, I think like Monday she did it, she has purchased a brand new car. It is called a Nissan, if I had my phone I would show you, but I just don't know, but it's a Nissan car. It's like one of them that it's not like a low ground one, if you get what I mean. So like you have to like step up to get into the car, one of them. It's like a burgundy colour, like a dark red colour. It's, I think it's kind of like this colour of those curtains. Could be a bit more than that. But it's like a dark red colour. And it's called a Nissan Qash. Begins with Q. I've got a clue. I have to show you it because it's on my text messages from her. she's getting it from the car people. She's already gone. She went to go and pick it up at 11:30. And she's gonna have, it's in Sheffield, I think. It's in Sheffield. And so she's gone there in an old car. And then, yeah, it's like exciting because she's got an old car. And I'm like, yeah, and I can't wait to show you it because, like, I'm excited to see it. So she's bringing it here so then we could see it as well and, like, go in it and have a look. So I'll obviously bring you with me. It's going to be really fun. I'm going to take a photo on my canvas and I can use it as a thumbnail. But obviously not use, like, the registration plate number because, like, obviously I don't mean to steal it. But yeah, I'm excited about it. So she's bringing that. She's had a car, like a old one. She's got a Vauxhall Corsa. I think it was a Vauxhall Corsa. Yeah, a Vauxhall Corsa. She had that. I think she's had it around 3-4 years. And then because now of her back, like there's nothing wrong with that car. But now because of her back, she can't get like in and out of her car. So she, that's why she's getting a new one basically. My granddad and her are paying like the full amount, like half it. I'm not going to tell you how much it is because like you don't need to know, but yeah, I'm excited for it because it's like a new car and everybody's like, oh my god, it's a new car, woo, and everything like that. But I'm excited about it because I don't know, I really like new cars because it's like new, but yay. So that's all I think I really, excuse me, I have to tell you because that's all we've been doing because we got up late. We watched Our Dancing Town. If it's still available, I'll try and leave it down below for you guys to watch. I think it's available until tomorrow, so I'll leave it down below. I think so. Could be longer, I'm not 100% sure. And I've just come upstairs to go and get changed. Yes, I'm now wearing the same as yesterday. But like I said, normally we wear pajamas, but because my auntie and my nana are coming and we're going outside, I had to get changed. What else am I doing today? I think like nothing really apart from like everyday household stuff. So today's vlog could be like a chilled, relaxed one again. Bit exciting, if you get what I mean. But I'm gonna go downstairs now to do my hair. I don't think I'm gonna put any makeup on today apart from the hair, purely because like, I really don't, like, I can't be bothered, but I want to like have some on. So maybe I like I'll do my eyes and my lips and but not like the foundation, mascara and everything like that. But yay, my auntie's getting a new car. But when I go downstairs I'm gonna get my phone and I'll show you like what colour it is and the name of it because like I don't know. Well, I know what the name is but I can't pronounce it. I don't want to pronounce it wrong. But yeah, I'm gonna go. But I was just saying it's like really good that Barnsley was featured on the programme because we've literally never been like on a TV programme before. And it'll be really, really good. And if anybody who is watching was on that programme, you did amazing. Even if you played an instrument or you just stood there, it was still good that you had the opportunity to actually go on do this stuff. I mean, I would have done it, but nobody asked me. What a shame. But yeah, I think that's it. I'm uploading yesterday's vlog and I'm not editing anything because like I've got nothing to edit, but I need to do some filming, so I need to shut up and do some filming. And yeah, I think that's it. So I'm gonna go, and when I go downstairs, like I said, I'll show you what the car is, because I think it's on my text messages. Pretty sure it is. If not, it's on my mum's phone, so I can show you either way, or I can just Google it. common sense, but yeah. See you later. So it's currently 25 past 2, I think. Yeah, bang on 25 past 2. I'm waiting for my auntie to come here now. I'm just waiting. I'm waiting until she comes. So I'm going to show you what the car looks like on photo, and then when she comes, I'll show you what it actually looks like. Have you got it?
Have I got what though?
The car.
I've not got the car.
Here you have. She's got it on the text messages, but she won't. Here we go. It's called a Nissan. How do you pronounce it?
I'd just say Koshigo.
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 Alright, that's the car name. And then that's the car. Look how nice it is. I really like it. So it's from the car people in Sheffield. It's a 5-door, 1.6, a centre 5-door, 2WD, I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, it's exciting that she's coming soon. Well, I don't know how soon is soon.
I don't know when it is, when she's coming, the best way to find her.
Yeah, so I'm gonna charge you whilst I'm making for her. Them to come to dessert, and then I'll show you what the car is like in real life, like a real life car.
Ooh,
it's exciting, isn't it? It's exciting.
Yeah, I think it is.
Because it's a new car.
Yeah, it's nice to look at new cars.
Makeup today, I've only done my eyes and my lips, just because I don't know. Don't feel like
it's
anything else.
It's Sunday.
So I've done eyes, I've just got this gold on my eyes, and lips is L'Oreal 404. I like this actually. And then my bracelet is from Claire's, which I showed you in yesterday's vlog. And it's Union J, and I really like them. And yeah, so we have to update you on in it.
Yeah, I'll leave me on working a bit when I'm gonna do be going soon because I ain't got time to wait for them to come. So I'm going to finish my games and then I'm gonna go and do my own work.
I've also tidied the settee. You know, there's like nothing on it except my phone, those two, and the TV remotes when they are. That's it. I overdid it as well because it has the box. But yeah, I thought I'd update you. So I'll see you outside where I shall see you. Go and show you the car. And yay, exciting. Isn't it?
It is, I can't wait.
We're going to see engine of the car.
It's real.
Hello? Hello?
What's it?
Hello, baby!
What's
hello?
It?
Hello, baby boy!
What's it?
Oh.
Go on, I got it.
It's only a 1.6.
Oh. Well, last one, 1.8.
1.6.
Hello, baby.
Big enough, though, isn't it?
Hello?
Rebecca! So, right, I'm back to Neil. Oh, look at handbags in
that's
here.
Right,
can you see them? Dougie!
Let
me case in.
Hello!
Get some handbags in.
It's like a state car.
Dougie! Hello, baby boy!
Doodles! Doodles!
Hello!
What's that?
Hello! Hello, baby! Oh, that's all right.
No.
What do you get then?
Hello.
What do you get then? on.
It's a video.
You're right, babe. You're doing lipstick on it out.
I always have it
out, but not lipstick.
You're a right puppy, weren't you?
Hi. Have TV on. I don't know if you noticed. So, you can't hear the TV in the background. Close your goggles. And what it is? It's gel and plug on the thing. So, anyhow, just so you know what we are up to at the moment. Since looking at the car, I have been doing my own work. I've got to do a little promotion at the moment. I'm on question two. I've just done question two actually. So when I go back to my old work, about 5:45, 6:00, something like that, I've got question three to do. And then that can be done. That's done. Done. Now I've got to do the rest of the promotion assignment. That's it from me. So I'm just having 5 minutes. And come on, let's have a round of applause, please. I've been asleep yet. I think I'll put up past 10 though, but I am tired and I could sleep actually if you asked me to do that. So there you go. So I've got Bex next to me and she's looking at the Avon.
I'm looking at some pyjamas. Because I've only got Christmas pajamas.
So she's just looking at the pajamas at the moment.
I forgot what I'm doing.
Aren't they nice? Yeah, but they're summer ones, darling. So you've got to think it's January at the moment, not summer. So she's just looking at pajamas at the moment. You're best looking at that adult because it's still like winter and autumn in until for another few weeks. Otherwise, we're not going to speak until about 6:30. That's when dance comes on. She's showing me. Yeah, they're nice, aren't they? I saw them in the other book.
And I'm also editing this vlog.
Oh, she's also editing a vlog.
This
one. So, this one, what? Today's. So that won't be long until it is sorted and ready for tomorrow. So we'll see you probably later, about 7:30, after we've watched Dance, to let you know what we've been up to. We've watched Dance, and others. See, can we be dating now?
My mum's necklace, what she's got on, is £5.
So,
can you see it?
Yeah, it's in a sale probably.
It is.
So,
I
don't know what we're doing from our past, I'm not with bits and bats really. So I'm sure we'll see you later on. I've been prattling for 2 minutes and 50 seconds, so I'm going to go, so I'll see you in a while. Look at her hair.
Currently 7:52 and my mum has been at my great nan's, I think, like an hour, maybe. Bit shorter than that, and I asked if she was okay and she goes, in what way? I'm fighting not to cry. So I said, oh wow, what's wrong, do you want us to come up? Yeah, they answered that, so I phoned her. We just went straight through to voicemail, so I'm gathering she's speaking to somebody. So I don't know if we're gonna go up or not. I'm waiting for Richard, he's going to the toilet. So I don't know if we're gonna go up, but I've got my boots on just in case we do go up. I do want to see if she's okay though, because obviously she's my mum. But I don't know, my great nan, I'm like phoned us earlier to say that she's lost a tablet, or she got confused with tablets, and that way. And I don't know what time she phoned, but I'm pretty sure it's been an hour. Maybe like a bit, maybe like 55 minutes, something like that. So I don't know if we're gonna go or not to my great nan's, but I want to go to my great nan. So yeah. Hello, so it's 8:30 and my mum is currently in the bath. Well, she's not in the bath, she's naked getting like out of the bath. But yeah, we sort of the problem out with my great nanan. It's like a confusing like story. It's basically, you can explain it here. I'm not coming, you just shout.
So basically, because my nan's got a memory condition, she thought she took a tablet and then she took it and but we don't think she has and we don't know. So because we don't know, I've had to take all tablets off her. And then I'm gonna ring her tonight and check she's okay. And then I'll be giving her tablets from now on.
Yep, so basically we've got all my great nan's tablets and she takes them 3 times a day.
Twice a day, so I'll be like twice. Yeah. Well, I don't know how many times yet, see how it goes.
Yeah, it's just a shame really. I mean, it's not really a shame, it's just a shame that she's got to go through it, like, and she doesn't know. It's like really, you know, hard. But yeah, we are trying his best to fight on and be a trooper to get through this. But yeah, I mean, we can't get like carers in because she doesn't want carers. Because I'm sure you can understand if you ever got to a stage where you had to have carers and not your family, then I'm sure you don't want strangers in your house
looking at places where they don't wash.
Yeah,
washing things, you know, only you wash.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't want to have that. So I can understand from her point of view, she wants to be independent because she can do majority of her stuff. And she can get dressed, she can
in fashion,
you know, she can do stuff ish But it's just like, we're saying she does need carers, but we're not forcing it. We're not saying, you must have carers and everything like that. And actually getting carers to come, but she does have a nurse that comes like Monday to Friday, but that's nothing to do with like a memory. That's to do with, oh, and that's Richard.
Are you talking to Stuart?
So yeah.
Are you
talking to Stuart? So, right, falling down the stairs. I'm going to end my vlog. I told you I would.
What?
Are you on that
tomorrow?
Yes, I am.
That's why I'm going to bring you.
Why?
I found it a bit odd because, like, that's for some days, so I'm not.
Get a like. Come on. Subscribe.
Apparently.
What are you eating?
Chocolate.
Hit the notification button. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
I like doing it.
About that.